Hi there guys, Adrian, I am Jador TV. This is PC Custom Build Part 2. Got Anton here. He's using his laptop to actually download at the moment Windows 10 onto the USB drive there. Got the monitor. It is old and needs updating, I know, but that's going to be the main display. Got the Kodi. I'll do a separate video on that bad boy. But guys, it's finally here. Whew. Finally here, that's probably obviously the case and the components in here. But I'm gonna get it out and I'm gonna come back. You guys, you'll be doing this with us for the first time. So yeah. Let's see, there's a fan here, they've got a back fan. There's no case, front case fan, so if you get a sternal one, so it's not a problem. Move this old speaker out of the way. But yeah, let's get into this. I'm gonna take off the back panel. First things first. I didn't know that in the first one, guys. I thought there was something wrong.
And he was about to get hinge and break
in it. I was literally about to break it, but you know, we're here now. So I don't know which. I guess it must be for the DVD drive. Slide this flap back down. Let's move this out of the way for now. Now let's get the other stuff out. Guys, look at this. The motherboard. Gigabyte 7878 LMT USB 3 for AMD. Open this bad boy up. So, got the that in at the back. She's got the motherboard. This is probably one of the most important manuals. She's got the drivers here. Motherboard. It's actually heavy, isn't it?
Oh, how heavy does it feel?
It's actually weighty. You're not used to it, but you have to drop it in. You can't even push it in or nothing.
No, I wish I had got that moment. I should have some camera. Can I zoom with this?
Yeah. Risking that again. I'm not risking that again.
Alright guys, got the motherboard in. Stock CPU. I know, don't hate me in the comments for the stock CPU. I mean CPU cooler. Need to put some more standoffs in.
Alright there guys, I'm kinda done for today. As I basically installed the CPU, the CPU fan. I connected everything, obviously I put the power supply in. You can see that there. Put the power supply in there. I've connected everything, the hard drive here.
What else? Yeah, basically I've just put all the wires. I'm just gonna do the cable management now. And I literally just have to wait. I know everyone puts the RAM in first, but you know, my RAM and the graphics card are on the way from Amazon. The rest of this, by the way, from
Araya PC, I think that's how you say it. So yeah, 95% of this, all of this is from Araya PC. The only thing that's from Amazon is the graphics card and the RAM. And yeah, just slow delivery. Araya do next day. So this came next day. But yeah, I'm happy with this. This is like my precious baby. Made it all by myself, or and help of a couple of friends that helped read the manual. We got confused, but as they left, I literally just realised I just looked deeper into the manual. You must always read the manual, guys. But read the manual. It's pretty simple. Connected all the front panel connectors for the front of this case. You can see like the ports at the front, I connected all of those. The fan, I then to connect this back and to put this back in up there. Yeah, so literally just waiting now for the graphics card and RAM. So I guess, guys, this will be the end for part 2, part 3, hopefully. Everything will be here, we'll boot it up, install Windows, and you'll know this would have been a success, because this video would have been the PC would be used to edit this video. So if this video is up and you're watching it, then it was successful. But guys, I'm gonna catch you in the next one.